Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hey, good morning students.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Okay. Before our start learning today, I will check your attendance list. I will mention your name one by one, and then you can say present. Okay. Yang pertama, Miss akan panggil Jihan Handayani.
Present.
Okay, present. Karina Sinu Haji. Karina Sinu Haji. Okay, Nadine Rania.
Present, Miss.
Okay. And last, Sarah Shana.
Present, Miss.
Okay, present. So I will ask you about our learning last week. Still don't understand about our learning last week. You can ask me. Do you understand about our learning?
Yes, Miss.
Yes, understand, Miss.
Berarti nggak ada yang mau ditanyakan ya. Sudah paham semuanya. Jadi, Miss akan beri tahu topik tentang pelajaran kita hari ini. Pelajaran kita hari ini itu tentang reading report text. Okay, Miss akan share screen about our topic today. You can see on your screen.
Yes, Miss.
Okay.
Yes, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
I will explain to you about definition of report text for the first. So, report text is a text which presents information about something as it is. It is as a result of systematic observation and analysis. Jadi, report text ini itu adalah sebuah teks yang kita itu mencari informasinya itu tentang suatu hal yang memang terjadi, yang memang real, nyata gitu. Jadi, teks ini hasil observasi kita. Kita itu menganalisa sesuatu, misalnya kita hewan atau tumbuhan. Jadi kita itu misalnya ambil satu contoh, misalnya tentang bunga mawar. Nah, itu kita analisa dan kita jelaskan, kita buat apa-apa saja yang menggambarkan tentang si bunga tadi. Selanjutnya, generic structure of report text. Yang pertama, general classification. Stating classification of general aspect of thing, animal, public place, plant, and etc., which will be discussed in general. Jadi, generic structure of report text ini menyatakan tentang klasifikasi aspek umum tentang hewan, tempat umum, tanaman, dan lain-lain yang akan dibahas secara umum. Okay, you can hear my voice, students?
Yes, Miss.
Yes, Miss.
And next, description. Description tells what the phenomenon under discussion in terms of parts, qualities, habits, or behaviors. Jadi, di bagian deskripsi ini, atau description, biasanya itu dia memberikan gambaran tentang fenomena yang terjadi. Baik bagian-bagiannya, sifat-sifatnya, kebiasaannya, ataupun tingkah lakunya. Jadi, intinya itu adalah menjabarkan dan dari klasifikasi yang disajikan dengan ilmiah. Seperti yang Miss bilang tadi, kita tuh bunga mawar tadi kan kita gambarkan menjadi sebuah report text. And then the purpose of report text. Tujuan dari membuat report text. Yang pertama, its social purpose is presenting information about something. They generally describe an entire class of things, whether natural or made, mammals, the planets, rocks, plants, and countries of region, culture, transportation, and so on. And then to present information about something as it is. And the last, the characteristic or language feature of report text. The first, use of general nouns, for example, hunting dogs rather than particular nouns. Example, our dog. And the second, use of relating verbs to describe features. Example, molecules are tiny particles. And the third, some use of action verbs when describing behavior. Example, humans cannot fly. And the fourth, use of timeless present tense to indicate an unusualness. Example, tropical cyclones always begin over the sea. And the fifth, use of technical terms. Example, isobars are lines drawn on a weather map. And the last, use of paragraphs with topic sentences to organize bundles of information. Repeat naming of the topic as the beginning focus of the clause. Okay. Sampai di sini, kira-kira ada yang ingin ditanyakan yang tidak dimengerti?
Tidak, Miss.
Jadi ini sudah paham ya semuanya?
Ya, paham, Miss.
Okay. Okay. Wait. Jadi tentang pelajaran kita hari ini, Miss akan, kalau memang sudah mengerti, sudah paham semuanya, Miss akan berikan tugas kepada kalian. Jadi Miss akan kalian bentuk kelompok. Jadi satu kelompok itu terdiri dari 4 sampai 5 orang. Jadi di sini berhubung just for students. Jadi ini akan jadi satu kelompok saja ya. Jadi tugasnya itu make a report text about free. Boleh animals or plants. You can choose one topic about that, okay?
Baik, Miss.
If you have finished your discussion, you can present just one student in front of Zoom, okay?
Okay, Miss.
Okay, I will give you 15 minutes. I will wait.
Okay, Miss. Okay?
Okay, students, have you finished your discussion? Finish?
Finish, Miss.
Okay, who, siapa yang akan baca ke depan? Ke ini, maju membacakannya di Zoom. yang bersedia. Oke, Jihan Handayani. Oke, please.
Our topic about animal, the animal is platypus. The platypus is a semi-aquatic mammal endemic to East North Australia, including Tasmania. It is one of the five extreme life young. The body and the two broad flat tail of this animals and conferences with this brown is the brown fur that traps a line including ear to keep the animals warm. It uses its tail for story joy effect. It has webbed feet and the large rubber net. These are species that are be closer to those of the duck than to this as you know mammals. Thank you, Miss.
Okay, good. Jadi materi kalian tentang platypus ya. Platypus itu hewan yang seperti bebek ya sepertinya. Okay, good. Good job.
Yeah, Miss.
Oke, sepertinya udah paham ya semua tentang report teks ini. Jadi Miss akan berikan kalian soal, ada dua tugas. Nanti Miss akan kirim ke WhatsApp aja ya, WhatsApp grup kelas kita. Dan batas pengumpulannya itu sampai minggu depan. Nanti kalian bisa lihat apa soalnya dan kalian langsung kerjakan saja. Okay. Jadi sampai di sini ada yang ingin bertanya? Masih belum paham? Tidak? Sudah paham semuanya? Okay, minggu depan Miss juga akan kasih kuis tentang materi kita hari ini untuk mengulang materi kita. Okay?
Yes, Miss.
Okay, thank you for your attention today. And see you next week. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
See you.
See you, Miss. Thank you.